Hello everyone, my name is Casey Gist and welcome back to my channel. So today I am reacting to the Old Enough EP, the rest of it that I haven't done yet. So this is part two. So we have three more songs left to go and I'm very excited to hear what other songs she has in store. My favorite on the EP so far, I mentioned last time, is Now I'm the Fool. Really did like that song. But the next one we have up here is All My Fault. I did see some comments about the sound quality and stuff like that. I do always try to fix my stuff, but I am starting out, so I'm not really that experienced or have enough like expertise for that. I do want to get like a microphone. Perhaps and like stuff like that, but I do not have the money right now, so that's where we're at. And also I'm starting to do college and I have to pay for tuition and stuff like that, so things like that can be difficult. This is kind of like a side thing I do, you know. Low budget channel, so yeah, but anyways, I am excited for Angelina Jordan, All My Fault. So here we go.
Down on my knees, yeah, this girl love is lost. Yeah, it's lost. I'm trying to fix this whatever the car. The car.
All right. I do want to say I really like the beat so far. I think the beat sounds very nice. It's very like punchy. It's like boom, boom, ch, boom, boom, ch. And I said that before about some other another one of her songs. I forgot which one it was, but I really do like the beat. I do like her voice on the track so far, so let's keep going.
Where did this all go wrong? So far from what we want to be here till the night is gone. It's all my fault. It might be wrong, but I'm taking it in the breeze while I fall.
All right, I got a thought right there. I'm liking this one. This is another one of, like, the full one. So far, this one and the full one are neck and neck because I like the background vocals. I really like harmonies. I like how she jumps from, like, low to high, those kind of things. Yeah, like the, so cool.
It might be hard. It was a hard, but my heart flows into you like water.
I'm getting like a haze, like it's like a like the background vocals, you can't really understand like what they're saying. I'm gonna go back, but like I'm feeling like it's like a haze type of feeling, you know. I think it's awes, just awe.
I want you to care, my feelings are bare.
I'm sorry I keep pausing, but like I have to say, I really like how she elongates her words. You know, it makes it have a different feeling. It's like, feel like I care. You know, like she's like elongating the words, making them longer, you know. So.
I need you to know the blame is on mine. I do whatever it takes. It must be your way. I know a way. Give me a chance for the last time. I know that.
Yeah, I really like it. It's really good. I don't know the context around it. I really don't. Like, I don't know. I don't have any background information about it. So if you want to let me know the context in the comments below, please tell me what the song's about and how she got to this point.
It might be hard. It falls apart. But my heart flows into you like whatever.
Right, we got a little outro there. Nice. All right. I like that song. That's
when you pour a glass of Bibb and Tuck.
It's on one of the top of my list. Neck and neck with the other song. But yeah, it was a great start to this reaction. All right. I'm ready for the next one. Here we go. What is it? Good and Goodbyes. All right. There is, before that starts, there is Good and Goodbyes. A lot of people say goodbye is sad, which personally with me and like friends and stuff like that, goodbyes are sad because I care a lot about people and I don't like saying goodbye. More like see you later, you know. But if she's talking about a relationship or anything, there could be good and goodbyes, you know. It may be sad but like happy, you know, or it could be sad but important, or you need it, or just because you say goodbye doesn't mean it's forever, you know. Like there's good and goodbyes, like there's like hope for the future. I don't know. Starting off different, more chilly, like not chill, but like chill type of vibe. It's building.
Me so didn't listen to my gut, tell me no, cause your eyes are so slow and beautiful. Got up in my mental, play me like a fiddle, riddles. But now I see that you never meant no good for me. You're the devil with angel wings behind me like a shadow. I'm going up the ladder, I met her. My light is shining as bright as the sun. I don't do darkness, so you cannot come with me. Not sorry. Gonna shine like the night sky. Free.
All right, so far, like you're about a minute and 11 seconds in. I think it sounds a little different. Again, vocal quality, vocal tones, similar to me. I'm actually on all these songs, to me, they sound not the same, but like similar type of style. I mean, it's from the same body of work, so maybe it's supposed to be like that. But yeah, sounds pretty good.
Bird learning to fly. That's a good and goodbye. Yeah. Right now is the right time. Got the sky still in mind. That's a good and it hurts sometimes when they push you on the edge of your mind. But comparison will wipe you blind. Got you feeling all empty, wondering if you're worthy. It's crazy because you are pure life.
Oh, okay, I do want to say I like this style type change. Like, okay, I'm seeing it's like she's having a conversation with us in the verses. And I like the difference, the contrast between the chorus and the verses, because the chorus is very like super like high, super loud, very voicing her opinion. Well, she's always voicing her opinion, but in the verses it's more like you're having a conversation. It's like da 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 da, I'm talking to you, you know. It's like it's given that, that's what it's given.
And your differences were made by design. No mistaking, love is on your side. Sometimes you gotta move on, even if it hurts you, be strong. Your light is shining as bright as the sun. We don't do darkness, so you cannot come with me. Not sorry. Gonna shine like the night sky. Free bird learning to fly. That's a good and goodbye.
I do want to say I like that chorus, that pre-chorus right there. I like how it's builds up for the chorus. So good.
It's a good and goodbye. Yeah. Right now is the right time. Got the sky still in mind. That's a good and goodbye. Yeah. I know that I am meant to be. It's written in my destiny, and the rest is her story. Her story.
I liked it. Really good. I like the end. It's like, no. Like, she's done. She's walking away. Again, please tell me what the context around this is. I really don't know. But as a song, I really like the song. I think it's great. I think it is a little bit different from the rest of this so far. But yeah, I'm excited to hear what she has in store for the last track on this album. What is it called? It is called Diamond. All right, so we've went from the beginning, which is Love Don't Let Me Go, to Diamond. All right, let's see what she has in store. So this is 2 minutes and 35 seconds. A lot of these are under the 3 minute mark. That last one, I was surprised that it was 3 minutes and 27 seconds. So here we go. Oh, maybe I should unmute it first. That might help. All right, let's do this.
Bring it on. My heart is strong. There's nothing I won't do. Try to knock me down. I scorch the ground. The smoke will be my proof.
All right, so we're getting aggressive, Angelina, here. All right. I thought this was a diamond. You know, like, shine bright like a diamond. Like, I thought we were going to, like, go in it with a little ease here. But no, I guess, no, we're being aggressive. Okay.
You thought you stole my fire, my soul. What you don't understand is that I pressure builds, but I'm here still, like diamonds in the sand. I glow like fireflies in the dark, and I know it even when life is hard. I'm shining like a supernova when my head.
All right, I like this one. I like the tone. I like the motivation from her voice. Like, I love how, like, aggressive she is in this. It's good. I like the attitude. That's what I'm really looking for. I like the, like, the attitude she's bringing.
And I'm dying. So turn off the lights, shine even more bright like a diamond. Eyes on me, cause I believe I'm exactly where I'm meant to be. Young and free, powerfully open those that are meant for me.
I'm gonna go back because I think that's the most that we ever got, well, I've ever seen, of her almost kind of sing rapping a little bit. Like, not really, but kind of. Like, she's singing a little bit faster. The tempo had picked up. She's like, you know, like, it picked up. So if there's anything of her, like, rapping or singing faster or anything like that, please comment down below and tell me what that is, because I would love to see her do that. Like, people were shocked when Taylor Swift dropped her Reputation album and she had Ready For It, and she was, like, kind of rapping in the song. So I want to see if she does that. I want to see her other styles, you know? So let's play that again.
I believe I'm exactly where I'm meant to be. Young and free, powerfully open those that are meant for me. That are made for me. I glow like fireflies in the dark. And I know that right. Even when life is hard, I'm shining like a supernova. When my head's up high, my heart wide open, so turn off the lights. I shine even more bright like a diamond. Hush that beat right off my shoulder. I told you now I'm about to show you, so turn off the lights. Shine even more bright like a diamond. And I'm dying. So turn off the lights. Shine even more bright like a diamond. And I'm dying. So turn off the lights. Shine even more bright like a diamond.
Oh, all right. A little punch at the end there. All right, I really enjoyed the album, the EP. So thank you so much for recommending this to me. Every song, I don't think it's a skip. I like some songs more than others, but I don't think any of them are bad by any means. I really liked every single one of them. That last one right there, I like the or the whatever she did in the background. The, I have to hear it again. But I did like that. And I like the whole attitude of that song, just everything about it. So again, if there's anything you want me to react to, no, it doesn't have to be Angelina Jordan, but it could be Home Free. I've heard of some of their stuff. It could be any other artists at all. Please comment down below and tell me what I should react to. Again, my name is Casey Gist. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye.